Good morning, Wanda Fay here. It's Thursday, April 26th, 2018. It's about 6:32 a.m. Pacific time. Father, thank you for this day. Psalm 126. When the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like them that dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter and our tongue with singing. Then said they among the heathen, the Lord hath done great things for them. The Lord hath done great things for us, whereof we are glad. Turn again our captivity, O Lord, as the streams in the south. They that sow in tears shall reap in joy. He that goeth forth and weepeth, bearing precious seed, shall doubtless come again with rejoicing, bringing his sheaves with him. Father, thank you for this day. Another day that you have made, we will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you so much, Lord, for your word. Thank you for your protection, your health and healing, peace, love, joy, provision. Thank you, Father God, for your power. Fill us with your Holy Spirit, Lord, your love, your peace, your joy, your wisdom. Lift up our leaders to you, Lord, our president, his cabinet, his family. First Lady Melania, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday, beautiful lady. Beautiful First Lady, we love you. Father God, thank you for blessing our day and make us a blessing. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a great day, everybody. God bless. Bye.